Dear young self, this video is directed to Olayemi, 15 years old to about 26, 27. You need to be more focused. You need to challenge your energy into more positive avenues. You need to read, not read random stuff, but things that add value to you and to your immediate space and to the world at large, if you want to make a difference. You need to manage time properly, and then you need to know that time waits for no one. You don't need to put too much pressure on yourself. Yes, you have goals, you have aspirations, you have things that you want to achieve at a certain age. But you don't want to drive yourself to the ground. You have certain goals, so you need to relax and put pressure on yourself, but not extreme pressure that will deviate you from your goals. You need to be diplomatic. You know, you need to learn how to deal with people. People are different backgrounds, so the way you speak at times, you need to tone down your voice or the way you send out messages. Yeah, the messages might be good, but once you put your tone in a certain perspective, in a certain way, people tend to shut out. So you need to be diplomatic, you need to be receptive to people's views, you need to be able to know how to send messages across to certain people. Reading is very key. You need to impart knowledge on yourself. Reading also basically gives you knowledge of different things, of circles, but you don't read random stuff. You need to read stuff that would affect you positively, that will impart knowledge on the people around you and your space. You need to learn new languages, like Spanish, like Cantonese. You don't need to forget the French that you learned when you were a kid. You need to build upon it so that you can be very fluent and make you a unique person in the future. You need to also learn how to challenge yourself positively, channel the energy into positive things and avenues. To my young self, Olayemi, I would rather you be a better person.